Right there, inside the tiny command module, are the Apollo 11 astronauts. They are stacked atop the largest rocket ever built, the Saturn V. It's a lunar skyscraper, 36 stories tall. Almost all of it is fuel. 400,000 people work together to ready this rocket for launch. Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins did not do it alone. Before we went to the moon, we dreamt it. About 2,000 years ago, a Greek writer named Lucian told a story where a boat was lifted up by a giant water spout and deposited on the moon. The French playwright, Cyrano de Bergerac, was the first to imagine using rockets. In 1865, Jules Verne wrote From Earth to the Moon, a fantastical tale using space cannons. Finally, science fiction gave way to science. The first rocket scientists were Russia's Konstantin Sobolovsky and America's Robert Goddard. Their expertise and those of countless others eventually led to 1969, when the dream became reality.
Tower cleared.
Here we got a roll program.
Neil Armstrong reporting the roll program.
After a four-day ride, traveling miles per second, Apollo 11 made it, landing safely on the moon's rocky surface. Neil Armstrong carefully stepped down the ladder of the LEM, the Lunar Excursion Module. Back on Earth, millions of people all over the world anxiously watched as history unfolded.
Small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
12 astronauts have walked on the moon. Their footprints are still there, preserved on this barren yet magnificent world. We had a close call with Apollo 13, but even then, we got the astronauts back home, safe and sound.
Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along for a ride?
Yes, going to the moon was partly political. We were in a space race with the Soviet Union. Apollo, though, inspired a generation. Its technological triumphs are still an engineering masterpiece. Even one of the science experiments proved Mr. Galileo was correct. Maybe someday we will send astronauts to Mars. After all, we are still trying to solve that great mystery about life on the red planet. Perhaps this voyage will be a world effort. Nations all across planet Earth, exploring and discovering what lies beyond.